Right now, friends and family are gathering to remember a mother of two that was killed over the weekend. These are live pictures from a vigil that started at 6 o'clock to honor 32-year-old Dewana McMitchell. Someone shot and killed McMitchell outside a house on West 32nd Street near Clifton Street on Saturday night. Her friends tell Eyewitness News she was not the intended target of that shooting. But so far, police have not made any arrests in this case.